Apple Street Bridge in New Haven will be closed for 8 weeks beginning on Monday. It will be closed for repainting and other maintenance. The city recommends taking East Street, Grand Avenue, and James Street as detours. It will reopen on September the 23rd.